for some quick money. But I suppose pigs last for years, don't they? So we don't need to worry about the price so much at the moment. Well, the rabbits are about 45 euros each. So tomorrow, when we check the price tomorrow, or the next day, if they start to go down again, we might have to sell the whole lot and purchase some more. Yeah, I've got a little calculator here. What's 45 times? That's about 67,500 euros. It's not bad money for rabbits. I suppose we made 20,000 already, haven't we? We've sold the rabbits twice. Apologise if you can hear me drink. Bit of a sore throat. We should be ready for harvesting in a couple of days' time. I hope energy corn and corn is the same thing. I think energy corn is just corn on steroids, maybe. I don't know. No idea. Yeah, I'm feeling quite bad because Ewan is just chilling at the moment. He's got nothing to do. I'm paying his wages and, you know, he should be sweeping up or something. Lazy toad. It's crazy, isn't it? We're making so much money on bloody rabbits. I hope these fields bring over more than 10,000 euros. I'll be quite disappointed otherwise. So maybe I was just sitting there thinking, maybe the grass is the leftovers after you harvest a field. So with corn you probably get hay, maybe with barley or something you get grass. I don't know, I'm thinking out loud. I could be way off, probably am way off. Well, if you know how to get grass, or if it's just not available yet, then let us know. I think I will put the pigs on the grass though, before we finish today. I think we can make one more pass before we have to go fill up the hopper. Yeah, it's nothing better than a field all sown and looked after properly. Looks amazing. Let's go fill back up. ba 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 ba. Energy core. Let's go. Da 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 da.